Hey guys, it's Ohhbrittney and welcome back to my channel. So today I felt like being poison ivy. See how I got this look, then keep watching. So I'm gonna go ahead and cover up my eyebrows with some of my foundation, and then I'm gonna get this red eyeshadow and fill in my eyebrows to make them red so they can match my hair. And now I'm gonna get my NYX HD Photogenic Concealer, and I'm gonna put some concealer underneath my brows, and then I'm gonna clean them up. So now I'm taking some concealer and I'm putting it on my eyelids, and then I'm going to blend that out too. With a fluffy brush, I'm just going to basically blend this into my crease. Now I'm just going to take this color on a smaller fluffy brush, and I'm going to start blending that on my outer V, but then I'm going to start like slowly working that towards my inner corner. I'm just going to use this color, and I'm going to define my crease with this. And now I'm going to take this light green, and I'm just going to pop this on the center of my lids. Under my eyes, I'm just putting some NYX eyeshadow base, like always, and I'm just doing basically everything I just did in my crease underneath my eyes. So now I'm going to take my NYX retractable eyeliner, and I'm just going to line my waterline. So now I'm going to take my NYX vinyl liquid liner, and then I'm going to line my lid, So now I'm just going to put on some mascara. This is by NYX, and I never try to pronounce that because... So now I'm going to go ahead and put some glue on them lashes, but while I wait for those to dry, I'm going to go in with my foundation, and I'm just gonna buff that in, and that's by Maybelline. Earlier, and I'm just concealing underneath my eyes, and I'm gonna blend that out with my beauty blender. Then after that, I'm gonna be using my Maybelline Fit Me Press Powder in 230 to set that. And now I'm gonna move into my NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette, and I'm gonna take this color right here, and I'm gonna use this to highlight my face. I'm just going to use this to add color back to my face and to contour. Smaller brush, I'm just contouring my nose right here. So I'm taking my NYX Liquid Suede Lip in Cherry Skies. And yeah, you guys, this is the finished look. And I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, you guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.